and we're officially underway in this ECW Extreme Rules Triple Threat match.
He's intent on leaving a mark on his opponent.
He dodged that bullet.
What impact delivered from that toss.
Ha! That's the way to do it. Grab a weapon from under the ring and start swinging.
And there's the tackle. What a fierce kick. He's putting that weapon to good use here.
No doubt. As long as he's got that thing, he's in the driver's seat.
Man, I'm really getting to this match right now. I'm telling you.
You and me both, partner.
Yeah, but me more than you. You know, because I know what it's like to perform in a ring. You don't. What an incredible DDT. What a counter. Hey, you ever thought about becoming a wrestler? Or what they call this company, an in-ring competitor.
Considering the fact you're afraid of my way, thought about that.
I don't know, man. You'd be tough to catch in that ring. Kind of like a greased-up shaved cat with mayonnaise on his face. Oh, man. What a chair shot. Brings me back to the original ECW days.
That was an impressive suplex.
He's got him covered!
They better. It's not every day you get to see a matchup like this.
Looks like he decided to grab a weapon from under the ring.
Whoa, look at this. That table's in a million pieces, and his spine might be too.
What a decap.
Whoa! There we go! Right through the table.
Uh-oh, he's looking for an object. This is gonna be trouble.
Watch it. He reversed it.
A DDT driving his opponent's skull into the ground. Looks like he decided to grab a weapon from under the ring. Wow, what an impact from that trash can. Reversal. How the hell do you get up from that? He's taking the fight to his opponent. What a backbreaker.
Here it comes.
Oh, that was just dirty.
Ding!
He reversed that one.
He catches his opponent with an elbow. A vicious DDT. Sending a shockwave up the opponent's head and neck. I've called matches everywhere from bingo halls to sold-out mega arenas. While there's something to be said for small crowds, I love the energy of massive buildings.
The people in the ring can feed off that electricity also. When 20,000 people are screaming your name, it's easy to rise to the occasion.
It's worth getting a sore throat from yelling on commentary to get to witness it too.
You can't compete in a physical match like this and not wind up feeling the effects. And that's what we're starting to see right here.
You can't take this kind of beat.
And it looks like he's been bloody. This is not going to help his chances.
I don't know about that. Sometimes seeing your own blood pumps you up even more. Your adrenaline starts to flow.
But what about the long-term ramifications? An injury like that could become serious, especially if the match goes on much longer. And now they're looking under the ring. I think he's through playing around. He hooks the boot to his opponent. He's putting that weapon to good use here.
No doubt. As long as he's got that thing, he's in the driver's seat.
And how much force, how much impact was delivered there? Well, you're not going to last long if you keep getting hit by that.
You got that right. I don't care how tough you are.
Great reversal.
What a vicious chop.
Got him with the face buster.
That kick rocked him.
about impact. And he hits the dropkick. What impact.
He's intent on leaving a mark on his opponent.
I'll never understand why there are so many dangerous objects under the ring. Doesn't anyone look under there before the match starts?
Whoa, that's not cool. Seeing your opponent's finisher like that.
He drops the elbow. I think it's time to bring out the heavy firepower.
These superstars got it in them to cause a lot of damage.
He's putting that weapon to good use here.
No doubt. As long as he's got that thing, he's in the driver's seat.
There's a lot of things under the ring, and all of them hurt. Oh, my God. That did some serious damage.
Like they've come in here and stepped up their game.
Yep. But the ladder of success goes both ways. On the losing side, that means a trip down one rung. He hooks the boot to his opponent.
Oh, for the love of God! They're tearing apart that damn table!
He's climbing the turnbuckles. Will this pay off? Much more his opponent can take. Oh boy, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now. He saw that one coming.
Those fans at ringside are going to be up close and personal for this one. He slipped out of that one. He strikes with the elbow.
He's working the fundamentals there. He's intent on leaving a mark on his opponent.
He almost took his opponent's head off with that lariat.
Working the fundamentals there.
Things are about to get serious here.
Oh, man! I guess if you're gonna dish it out, you better be able to take it.
This is human chess, man, and he fought one move ahead. Uh-oh, here it comes.
What incredible impact! The table practically exploded.
He's going up, and what goes up must come down.